one of the hosts runs up and is like, did you see that guy? You know, he had a big gun. He didn't make any eye contact with anybody. He didn't ask for any help.
We've received many, many, many calls, but really they're from around the world, so we didn't expect anyone to come. I really hope that all of these people fanning the flames of this conspiracy would take a moment to contemplate what has gone on here today and maybe to stop.